stories of the stars, of princesses and kings, and says when I grow up I can be anything. We share ice cream at the park and count the yellow trees, pretend we are great pirates and we sail the
Edward, is your father around? I have these letters for him. He must be inside playing with Emily.
She's the only one who spends any time with now, ever since Mom.
Your mom, Emilia, she was such a wonderful woman. People are still sending letters even now, weeks after her funeral. And your brothers?
We'll be fine once he retires. We're doing all the work anyway.
Gino, Vinicio, Marco, you never change, do you?
Grandpa, a donkey!
What, Emily? Vito!
Papa!
Hello everyone. Filippo, I didn't expect to find you here. I'm glad to see you're doing well, Vito. Here, these are yours.
Yeehaw.
And who's this young lady?
Emily! It's almost my birthday. I gonna be 3.
3? What a big girl. Well now, if you'll excuse me. In a few days, we'll be holding Emily's 3rd birthday party. And I will have a special announcement then. Come now, Piccolina. Let's see how your mom is doing. An announcement?
It's happening. He's going to retire and leave the restaurant to one of us.
Edward, do you need any help with the restaurant?
Nah. I think I can handle it, Antonio. Thanks. She put guinea pig milk in the cappuccino.
Goodbye, Vinicio.
Tuna eggs in the spumoni.
Goodbye, Vinicio.
Fried baby eels in the spaghetti.
Morning, Papa. They say the tuna are biting. Want to know my secret for catching them? They love candied pistachios.
Thanks for the tip.
So, now that I've told you one of my secrets, maybe you could tell me one of yours?
Grandpa, Grandpa! Time to get some fishies!
Nice try! Shut up! Edward, I was waiting for you. Would you like me to play the violin for the customers? I just started taking lessons, and practice makes perfect, right?
Well, why not? Sure, it can't be that bad.
Thank you.
Papa! Papa, Evelyn and I will be leaving for Snuggford soon. I was hoping to have a word with you before leaving. Oh right, fishing for Mama's secret ingredient, are you? What? No. Please, Edward, can't you see our father still grieving? How can you even think of such things at a time like this? Take this, Papa. It will make you feel better.
Thank you, Gino. Wait, what is this?
Oh my, how did that money get in there? Of course, one might be very grateful to the person who served them such a rewarding meal. Grateful enough, perhaps, to confide like the closest of confidants.
Come, Piccolina, let's feed the rest of this to the seagulls.
Daddy, for my birthday, let's play seek and hide.
Can I have Mama's secret ingredient?
No.
Papa, I need to talk to you. Papa! Edward, when you go back to Snuggford, I'm coming with you. Are you sure?
Come on, Daddy, let's play.
Thank you.
wonderful.
I made it with my team Emilia's secret in Egypt. It would have made her so happy to be here for her granddaughter's birthday. Papa, about your announcement. 20 years ago, your mama and I started this restaurant with a dollar to our name. Thanks to her special ingredient, it became the success it is today. So, here's $1 for each of you. You are to go your separate ways and forge your own success like we did. Now, go and make me proud before I get too old and lose my memory.
Is this some kind of joke, Papa? $1?
Oh, and I will be leasing the restaurant.
Leasing it? But nobody knows this restaurant better than we do.
Enough! This is a birthday party, remember? So everyone, sit down and be quiet.
I liked it better when he was a shut-in.
What was that? What did you just say? I don't have time to put up with this. I'm leaving.
Papa!
Emily! Glad you followed me. I almost forgot your birthday present. It's a very special doll, Emily. It was your grandma's. I want you to have it so you'll always remember the ones who loved you.
Thank you, Grandpa.
Here. Can you give this letter to your dad? It's very important.
Are you going somewhere?
Well, Emily, Grandma isn't here anymore. You're going back home in a few days. And my sons, well, I guess there's no reason.
Fishies! Grandpa, look!
For me to stay anymore. Yes, dear, fishes.
Aww, so sad.
Thank you.
There you are, sweetie. I was looking for you and Grandpa.
Look, Daddy! Grandpa doll!
That's a beautiful doll, honey. But where's Grandpa?
Bye, Grandpa!
Papa! Papa! I need to talk to you. Papa!
Grandpa! Grandpa!
Have you seen Papa? We wanted to apologize. He's sailing directly into a storm.
He tells me stories of the stars, of princesses and kings, and says when I grow up I can be anything. We share ice cream at the park and count the yellow trees. Pretend we are great pirates and we sail the seven seas. Or maybe we are puppies eating food on hands and knees. Or maybe even flowers sniffing buzzy honeybees. That's how I know he loves me. So he spends his time with me. He is the bestest grandpa, and he will forever be.
back, Daddy?
I don't think Grandpa is coming back, Emily. I'm afraid he's in heaven now.
I miss Grandpa.
Would you like to have the dollar Grandpa gave me to remember him by? It'll be our little secret.
Uncle, I want a juice.
You know, you have to pay for that, right?
For you, Grandpa. Please read it when you're in heaven.